Okay, so let's start today class. Today we are going to discuss about the comparison of auto transformer with the two winding transformer. So just what are the rating and losses that take place in the two winding transformer? Let's try to compare with the auto winding transformer. Okay. So just try to share the screen and we continue our Please try to wait 1 minute and then we will continue what we are going to today discuss. Today, actually, we are going to discuss about the comparison between the auto transformer and two winding transformer. We already discussed all the auto transformer component of the various type of losses and the rating of the auto transformer, and similarly, we already discussed their two winding. So just try to compare which one is take less low losses and what is the impedance drop take place in the auto transformer as well as in the two winding transformer. Okay. So just try to see what is the relation between the two. Okay. So just try to share the screen and then we will continue our discussion. Okay, so here 10th and topics is your comparison of characteristic of auto transformer and two winding transformer. Okay. So comparison of characteristic of auto transformer for two transformer and two winding transformer and two winding transformer. A two winding transformer, as you know, that can be connected or used as the auto transformer by connecting its two winding in series electrically, is it not? So a two winding transformer can be used as an auto transformer by connecting its two winding in series electrically. You know, transformer can be used as an auto transformer. Transformer by connecting its two winding in series electrically. By connecting its two winding in series electrically. So this systematic diagram we already seen in the previous class, a winding of how we can connect in auto transformer, that means two winding. Okay, so winding AB, winding transformer with winding AB as considered as its primary and BC as the secondary. We already seen there the systematic diagram in previous. Okay, so just here. Two winding transformer with winding AB as primary, with winding AB as primary. And winding BC as secondary. Winding BC as secondary. Good. So rating and characteristic of auto transformer and two winding transformer. We consider here. Yeah. So, rating and characteristic of rating and characteristic of characteristic of auto transformer and two winding transformer of auto transformer and two winding transformer So obtained, however, these are discussed below. However, differ these are discussed below. So I will just consider one by one here. One is rating. First one is your rating. Okay. First one is your rating. So it seems from the figure that winding AB act as the primary and winding BC as the secondary winding of two winding transformer. Okay. So it is seen from figure, it is known from previous figure that when the AV act and the primary that winding AB it says primary and winding BC it says secondary it says secondary winding of two winding transformer Okay. So KVA rating as an auto transformer divided by KVA rating as a two winding transformer equal to how much we can write here. That means KVA rating as an auto transformer divided by KVA rating as a two winding transformer is equal to primary input voltage, that means V1 into primary input current I1. Okay. So whatever primary input voltage V1 primary input voltage V1 into primary input current I1 to primary input current I1 divided by primary voltage across winding AB into primary current in AB. Okay. So divided by primary voltage across winding AB, primary voltage voltage across winding AP AB into primary current in AB. Primary current in AB. Is not. So this one can be written as just equal to in mathematical form. It's equal to what is the primary input voltage V1 into primary input current. So that means V1 I1 divided by V1 I1 divided by primary input voltage appears across the winding AB and primary input current, primary current in winding AB. Okay. That means what is the voltage appears in AB, winding AB? V1 minus V2, if you remember the previous systematic diagram of the step down auto transformer. Step down auto transformer. So voltage appears across winding is your V1 minus V2 and current flowing is I1 minus I2. So just write here V1 minus V2 minus V2 into I1. This I1 is cancelled out. If you V1 again divide in denoted part, then it will be becomes 1 by 1 minus V2 by V1. Is not. So 1 by 1 minus V2 minus V1. Not. So it becomes V2 by V1. So V2 by V1 can be replaced by K. So just write here 1 by 1 minus K. Okay. This one can be written as 1 by 1 minus K. Okay. 1 minus K. Okay. So the KVA rating of an auto transformer is equal to 1 by 1 minus K times of the KVA rating of a 2 winding transformer. You know? Just remember this formula. Next one, you can write here. That means in another form, but KB rating in auto transformer can be written V2 I2 divided by V2 into I2 minus I1. Okay. So this one can also be in this written in this form. That means in here. V2 I2 divided by V2 into I2 minus I1. V2 into I2 minus I1. I2 minus, that means current flowing through the winding, VC. So I2 minus I1 this V2, this V2 is cancelled out. Again, you should divide I2 this I2 in numerator part. That means this one first term is becomes 1 and this one is your I1 minus I2. So again, we can write here this one for 1 by 1 minus k. Is not 1 by 1 minus k. Minus k. Okay. That means KVA rating as an auto transformer divided by KVA rating as a two winding transformer equal to 1 by 1 minus k. So you can find out the KVA rating as a two winding transformer, auto transformer in terms of two winding transformer. If you KVA rating given in two winding transformer, then you simply find out the KVA rating as a two winding transformer by putting this formula. Put on this formula. Okay. So by two times. Next, we will consider losses. Second term, we just consider the what the losses take place. Okay. That means the losses when two winding transformer is connected as an auto transformer, the current in different section and voltage across them remains unchanged. Is not so when two winding transformer is connected as an auto transformer, transformer transformer the current in different section and voltage remains unchanged. Current in different section and voltage across them remains unchanged, and voltage across them remains unchanged therefore losses when working as an auto transformer are the same as the losses in two winding transformer. Okay, so just find out therefore losses when working as an auto transformer are the same as the losses in a two winding transformer same as the losses in A2M in transformer, as the losses in two winding transformer power P naught. So their per unit value loss take place in the auto transformer divided by per unit value full load losses as two winding transformer can be written as 1 minus K. KV rating as a 2-winding transformer. Okay. So the ratio of per unit full load losses, this is represent your per unit full load losses as an auto transformer forward divided by per unit full load losses as a two winding transformer, that is per unit losses per unit full load losses as a two winding transformer is equal to full load losses divided by KVA rating of auto transformer losses divided by KVA rating as auto transformer KVA rating as auto transformer into KVA rating as a two winding transformer divided by full load losses. Okay. Into KVA rating as two winding transformer forward divided by full load losses that is equal to 1 minus K. So next we consider impedance drop. Okay. When a two-winding transformer used as an auto transformer, when or more used as an auto transformer. Used as an auto transformer. 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 Both LV and HV winding are utilized completely. Both LV and HV winding. HV winding. Are utilized completely. Right. Completely. In addition, current and voltage rating of each winding section remains unaltered. In addition, current and voltage rating, current and voltage rating of each winding section remains unaltered. Of each winding section. Remains unaltered. Remains unaltered. Therefore, impedance drop at full load is the same in both the transformer. Therefore, impedance drop at full load is and full load is same in both the transformer. Both the transformer. Transformer. Okay. So, per unit impedance drop as an auto transformer ratio of this one. That means per unit impedance drop. Per unit impedance drop. As an auto transformer. As an auto transformer. Per unit impedance drop as a two winding transformer. Per unit impedance drop as two winding transformer. Two winding. Power is equal to I1 Z1 by V1 divided by I1 Z1 by V1 minus V2. So that is equal to 1 minus 1 by K. 1 by 1 minus K. Okay. So if you find out the per unit impedance drop by the electro transformer is equal to 1 minus k times of the per unit impedance drop by two winding transformer. So per unit impedance drop as an auto transformer is equal to 1 minus k times of per unit impedance drop by two winding transformer. Next we consider as the voltage regulation. Okay. So next if you consider voltage regulation. Voltage regulation. Regulation. Okay. So the ratio of per unit voltage regulation per unit voltage regulation as an auto transformer or to per unit voltage regulation per unit voltage regulation as two winding transformer is equal to 1 minus k. Equal to 1 minus k times. Okay. Similarly, the short circuit ratio, short circuit current, consider that is also equal to ratio per unit to short circuit current as an auto transformer to per unit current in two winding transformer is equal to 1 by 1 minus k. Okay. Short circuit current So this one is also again two times of the one by one minus k times of the short circuit regulation per unit short circuit current of two winding transformer. So maybe I am writing this for this one is also equal to 1 minus k times the per unit short circuit current as two winding transformer. Okay. So these are some of the basic characteristic comparison between the auto transformer and the two winding transformer. So just we stop here and in the next class we will discuss other things. Okay. So just we stop here.